being a victim to my illness. I thought, you know what? He never quit. A little voice inside my head said, you can't quit either.